What a dream.
Well, hi everyone, this is my first blog post and I chanced upon this blog, but anyways, I'm really scared for tomorrow's math level test. I'm not that good in math, but I hope I can get full marks tomorrow. Oh gosh, I'm so scared, but well anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this post. Bye!
Class, please put down your pens and hand over the test papers.
Okay, thank you class. You can get your bags now.
I don't know what happened, but what I wrote actually came true. I wonder if this will come true. The truth is, I really like Jacob. He's so nice. I wish I had the courage to confess to him. I wonder if he likes me back. Oh my gosh, I feel so nervous now. Should I confess to him or not? I don't know. Help!
Vic, you got full marks.
Okay, thank you, class.
Class is dismissed.
Oh my gosh, today I really got full marks for my math test, and most importantly, Jacob and I took each other's files by accident, and we returned each other our files later. He actually smiled and waved at me. Me! If only he would confess. We seem to have a spark. Anyway, I hope it really comes true. Well, bye!
Well, you see, I like you.
Well, that's great.
Thank you.
I hate Crystal. I wish she would just disappear. She thinks she's so smart that she can boss me around to do what she wants. Can't believe we became friends. It's over now. I wish she would just disappear.
Details are a bit sketchy, but what all we know is she's in critical condition.
Oh. No, no, no. What have I done? I got to stop this. This isn't right. This all started because of my selfishness, and now it has to stop. These few days have been a dream come true, literally. But this, my selfishness has to end. In the end, Jacob didn't really matter to me. It was, after all, nothing but something virtual. But Crystal did. I found some other way to find love. Not this. No more. Goodbye, Jacob. Goodbye.
Just say, sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. Uh-oh. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons.